awful. In fact, I mean, that I think that, that this is probably the best
prepared
and
the
best preserved.
I think it's good.
Yet been worked on from our history of anywhere in the world.
To get back here, because I didn't have any idea what your flight time was.
I think what fascinates me is the drawn picture. What was it like if you were flying a little Piper Cub over that area, like some of those bush pilots did the Serengeti? What would it look like? All those dinosaurs and the mammals and the lizards and the gobi. Expedition by expedition, Mark and Mike peel back the layers of prehistory.
Get a picture.